वेलकम बैक फ्रेंड्स, हमारे इस यूट्यूब पे चैनल के पे आपका सभी का स्वागत है। आज की इस लेक्चर में वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट द ज्योमेट्रिकल कंस्ट्रक्शंस। सो इन दिस इज द बिगिनिंग ऑफ ज्योमेट्रिकल कंस्ट्रक्शंस। इन दिस वी आर गोइंग टू टेक कंटिन्यूस थ्री प्रॉब्लम्स। फर्स्टली वी टेक द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ एन बाइसेक्ट ऑफ अ लाइन। टू बाइसेक्ट अ लाइन। Bisect means what? Bisecting is dividing into two equal parts, dividing line into two equal parts. Here we take the simple example of say line AB. We take the example of line AB is equal to say 75 mm in length. We take the example of line AB 75 mm in length. So the problem will be like this: bisect line AB is equal to 75 mm in length. So how to draw this problem? How to solve this problem? See. First of all, draw a line of 75 mm in length. Draw a line. This line length is 75 mm. So this point is A point. So this is the B point. So take care. In the last lecture, we have seen about the types of lines. मैं description box में डाल दूंगा link पिछले video की types of lines. So take care of that types of lines. This is the object, that's why we have to draw this in thick line, continuous thick line. ये continuous thick line में बनना है. Then take more than half distance in compass. Put compass point on A. Draw arc on this side. Same distance. Take the more than half distance in compass. Put compass point on A. Draw arc on this side and this side. Same distance. Don't change the distance. Same distance. Put point on B, same distance. Put point on B and intersect these two arcs. ये दोनों arc हमें intersect करना है. Then join this line. So in the problem what is given? Bisect a line. In the problem, it is given that bisect a line. So bisect means divide the line into two equal parts. दो part में divide करना है. So this bisector is not the part of our object. This is the construction line. ये कौन सी लाइन है? Construction line है. तो इसके लिए ये लाइन bisector और ये arcs you have to draw in continuous thin line. We have to draw this in continuous thin line. And while giving the dimension to this, draw the extension line from here. Extension line and draw here this dimension line, continuous thin line. Make the arrow here. Okay? And the dimension is 75. So at the center. Right, 75 as a lettering में जैसे लिखा था lettering and numbering, वैसे हम क्या करते हैं इधर 75 लिखते हैं. So this is the answer for bisecting a line. So what we have done here, we firstly draw line AB of 75 mm length. Take the more than half distance in compass. Put point on A. A पर compass point रख के यहाँ पे एक arc, यहाँ पर एक arc बनाना है. Same distance. Put point on B and intersect these two arcs. So we will get this bisector here. Okay, now in the next problem we are going to see about to bisect an angle. So one sec, now we'll see to bisect an angle. So in this also we are going to bisect an angle, means dividing the angle into two equal parts. So we take the example of say angle XYZ is equal to say 45 degree. So the problem is like that: bisect an angle XYZ is equal to 45 degree angle. So how to solve this? First of all, draw a line. So this is the ray, right? So this point will be Y. ये Y point हो गया. यहाँ पे ये Z point हो गया. Mark your angle, put the protractor here, put the protractor and mark the angle as a 45 degree. So like this. So this is an object. Your object is here, we have to draw this in continuous thick line. Continuous thick line mein banana hai. So this angle is 45 degree. So draw your arc like this for the dimension purpose and put here 45 degree as an angle. 45 degree humne uska dimension likh diya. उसके बाद हाउ टू बाइसेक दिस एंगल. टेक एनी डिस्टेंस इन कंपास. पुट पॉइंट ऑन वाई. and draw arc here like this. This arc should be thin line. ये arc thin होना चाहिए. Take any distance in compass, put compass point on wire and draw arc. Now next, keep some same distance in compass. Keep same distance in compass or increase the distance. Do not decrease the distance. So, ये distance लिया है. तो keep the same distance in compass or increase the distance. Put compass point here on this point. Draw arc on this side. Then put compass point on this point and intersect this arc. What to do? Take this any distance in compass, draw arc. Then increase the distance or keep same distance in compass. Then put the distance compass point here. Draw arc on this side. Put compass point here and intersect this arc. So you will get here arcs. Then join this with this Y point. And this becomes the bisector of this XYZ angle. And these two angles will be equal angle. ये दो angle क्या हो जाएंगे? Equal हो जाएंगे. Now this bisector is also construction. That's why this bisector is also should be in thin line. So like this, we can bisect an angle. Now after this, we are going to see the next problem. In the earlier, we have seen about the to bisect an a line. Bisect line की. Line bisect की मतलब क्या क्या हमने? लाइन के दो इक्वल भाग कर दिए. लेकिन इन सम प्रॉब्लम्स इट इज आस्क्ड दैट टू डिवाइड द लाइन इनटू नंबर ऑफ इक्वल पार्ट्स. वी हैव टू डिवाइड द लाइन इनटू नंबर ऑफ इक्वल पार्ट्स. सो द नेक्स्ट इज द टू डिवाइड द लाइन इनटू नंबर ऑफ इक्वल पार्ट्स. सो इन दिस वी आर गोइंग टू डिवाइड द लाइन इनटू नंबर ऑफ इक्वल पार्ट्स. So we take the problem, say divide line PQ is equal to say 60 mm into 5 equal parts. So what is asked here? Divide line PQ that is equal to length equal to 60 mm into 5 equal parts. So we are going to divide the line PQ. That length of the PQ is 60 mm into 5 equal parts. So how to divide this? See, first of all, draw that line PQ. This is a line PQ of the given length. So we can extend that line in the upward direction also. This is the extension line. This is the dimension line, and put the dimension on this 60 mm. Okay. हम construction नीचे करने वाले. We are doing the construction on the downside. That's why. I mark the dimension on upside. So you can take that on this lower side also. Okay. Now how to divide the line into five equal parts? So through P draw a line. Through P draw a line at an acute angle. That is important. Through P draw a line at an acute angle. P के through हमने acute angle में line draw करना है. Any length, any length. Then take any distance in compass. Take any distance in compass, put point on P, go on draw the mark the arcs like this. So we want to divide this line into 5 equal parts. That's why mark the 5 point on this. Take any distance in compass starting from P, mark these points like this. How many points to be marked? That much points. How many points we want to divide this line? जितने हमें इसके part करने उतने ही point हमें यहाँ पर mark करने हैं. Then join the last point. Join the last point with the Q first. Join the last point with this Q first. Okay? And then draw parallel to this. Draw parallel to this like this. Draw parallel to this on this line. Okay? First of all, join the end point first. First of all, we are going to join the last point with the Q. Q पर last point join करना है. उसके बाद ये जो line आती है उसको parallel बनाना है इस सभी points पे, इस line पे. So you will get here parts 1, 2, 3, 4 and this is the 5. So this is like this. We can divide the line into 5 equal parts. Okay. Another method is also there. So how to use that method? See, same problem I will solve another by another method. So see, same line is, suppose, same line is there, PQ line. Same PQ line of 60 mm length. Another method of solving the same problem, PQ line of 60 mm length, 60 mm length ki same line banani hai. Then while marking here angle, this angle measure the angle first. While marking this angle, mark say 40 degree angle. So if you mark this 40 degree angle, then through Q also mark the 40 degree angle like this. If you mark the angle this P through P 40 degree, the same angle through Q also. यहाँ पे 40 degree mark किया, यहाँ पे भी 40 mark कर दें. यहाँ पे 30 किया तो यहाँ पे भी 30 कर दें. जितना ये angle है उतना ही ये angle बनाना है. इसका size जो है वही size इसका होना चाहिए. 30 ले लो, 40 ले लो, सिर्फ acute angle होना चाहिए. Then take any distance in compass starting from point P, go on marking the 5 points 2, 3, 4 and 5. Take any distance in compass starting from point P, go on mark the points 5 points because we want to divide this PQ line into 5 equal parts. Then same distance put point on Q, go on marking the points on this side 2, 3, 4 and 5 like this. Same distance, ये जो डिस्टेंस है वही डिस्टेंस यहाँ पे लेना है एंड क्यू से पॉइंट मार्क करना है. देन जॉइन द लास्ट पॉइंट विद दिस पॉइंट एंड गो ऑन जॉइनिंग दिस पॉइंट्स लाइक दिस. ये पॉइंट हमें जॉइन करना है इस लाइन से इस लाइन, यहाँ से यहाँ पे. ये पॉइंट पहला, दूसरा ये पॉइंट, थर्ड, फोर्थ, फिफ्थ एंड लास्ट वन दिस. सो लाइक दिस ऑल्सो वी कैन डिवाइड द लाइन. ये मेथड से भी हम लाइन डिवाइड कर सकते हैं. So this is the method by which you can divide the line into any number of equal parts. So इस lecture में हमने क्या देखा, we have seen about the how to bisect the line, दो part में कैसे divide करते हैं. Then I will see about the how to bisect an angle and in the third problem we have seen about the how to divide a line. So like this you can divide the line into any number of part, that may 10 part, any number of part you can divide the line by using this method. Hope that you like my this video. अगर लाइक अच्छा लगा हो तो लाइक कीजिए, कमेंट बॉक्स में आपके कमेंट लिख दीजिए ताकि मैं आपको हेल्प कर सकूँ. अगर कोई सुधार लाना है तो वो भी मैं ला सकता हूँ. तो डू कमेंट, सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल. थैंक यू वेरी मच.